7.
Some other big events. This is one of the four combinations of the 2024 season, ladies and gentlemen. And just watch and learn is all I can say. Absolutely immaculate as he makes his way through that line. Now to the corner. We're over that for Will Coleman and Chin Tonic HS. Owned by the Hyperion stud, the Bay Holsteiner gelding. Down to the Tiger Trap at 8, he's clear over that as well. Nilsson De Silva now at the Barry's desk at 17. Brittany Crandall safely home with Cooley Almighty. Complex up there at 9 and also the surprise brush at 10. And just watch this horse cover ground. He absolutely eats up the ground. Clear over the double brush. Now to the Aiken question at 12 A and B. First element clear. Second element clear. Quick breather now as they freewheel down the hill to the cross question. And here on course now is number 78. This is Liz Halliday and Cooley Quicksilver, also tied for second with Will. So they're both on course at the same time, and they are both less than one penalty behind Boyd Martin. So it could not be more exciting than this. As Will Coleman makes his way through the defender line here, A, B, C, D, not a foot wrong.
Chintonic HS, just game as ever, just puts his head down and gallops forward. In the meantime, as we said, Liz Halliday is on course. The other horse that's tied for second with the same score as Will Coleman. That is Cooley Quicksilver coming to jump 5 now. She is fast. On the great Cooley Quicksilver. Little check there from Liz just to get a stride. She goes.
The full cross country.